You look so cute.
Ma gueule annule, je fais de toi ma reine. Devant ta mère et ton père, je te dirai je t'aime les balles. Les balles.
Hi guys, I'm back and hopefully to stay. Don't worry, not all my videos will be voiceovers. I'm just getting used to vlogging again and speaking to the camera and not just recording scenes. So come with me and my husband to Spain to celebrate the union of Porsha and Lewis and to also celebrate our anniversary as their wedding fell on our anniversary date. But one thing I will say about Spain, though, as you can see, these menus look amazing. One thing I will say about Spain, though, is Burger King is better than McDonald's, like so much better, but it's still nice. I wasn't a fan of the cheese in this burger, but imagine their menus, like when you order a meal, you get a dessert with it as part of the meal. That just makes so much sense. The wedges were nice, but yeah, I hope you enjoy my holiday vlogs.
As you can see, this is my traditional wedding prep.
Preparing
our skin for a long ass day in the heat, especially me because I'm going to be wearing makeup. God save us all. This weather is not for the week. It's not for the week, this weather.
It really isn't.
So you need to prepare your skin as much as possible.
Spreading that serum across.
Same.
Otherwise, one side of my face will be hydrated and the other place will be in the Sahara.
They're gonna really rejuvenate and hydrate my face. I'm even bringing it down to my neck a little bit, like some of the serum. Who said men don't do skincare?
Not this man. We do skincare.
Oh. Click the alarm by accident.
Ah, please, alarm back.
Yeah. Or you can do combo, didn't she say that as well? The food is gonna come on because this looks so good.
Does it? What do you think of the what do you think they plate with the avocado in?
Yeah, I like it. I would make it a bit smaller though. Mm. But I like it and I like what they did with the tomato as well. Super cute. Do they have straws by the way?
I'll have to look. Give a smile.
I did smile.
Give us a smile. No.
Food. Thank you.
Scrambled or frying the taffy.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Sorry. Okay.
Do you want to get the eggs now?
I can do that.
Puts miel on their bread.
Everybody does.
Miel.
It's normal. Did you know it? It tastes bad. Texture.
Quick little walk before our next destination. I cannot wait to curl this hair properly because I can't see the full effect of it, you know?
What is it because no one stopped you in the road, yeah?
What? Whatever.
The full effect of it, that's what I'm asking.
No, like the full, like, the greatness of the colour, do you get it? Like, you can't.
No, I was just thinking because the full effect of it was people stopping you in the road, so no. I'm wondering if that's for you.
Do you know what? Let me just stop while I'm eating.
Yes, escucha me.
Huh?
Yes, escucha me.
Oh my god.
Guess what we forgot?
Our sunglasses.
Come on!
I was literally about to say that we forgot our sunglasses. On to the next location. Huh?
You got Burna Boy's official DJ as the DJ.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
That we need.
That's our taxi, babe.
Been a long day for you.
Because with the fan, it just gives off hot air when I put it on. This is getting driven to our hotel room is a new level, babe.
It's a new level.
This is a new level.
I'm on a new level.
Yes, babe. Do you know what? Yeah?
Yeah.
I didn't even clock it when we first came. The outdoor shower is giving Love Island Villa. There's an outdoor shower. You're going to use it?
Yes. For outdoor shower, we're going to use outdoor shower.
You look so cute.
So why are you laughing?
No, it's just I wasn't ready to see us together, you know, as one, because we look very opposite. Do you get it?
Well, because I'm Nigerian and you're...
For the day.
I'm Nigerian. Do you know? I've been lying to you all this time. I'm not Congolese.
Oh,
driving to the wedding spot.
No, because it's treatment
only. Obviously. Alrighty, let's go.
Off to Toledo. Day two, part two of the wedding saga. But why are you wearing sunglasses at 8 o'clock in the morning? What's inside? The inside.
It's clean. It's sunny outside. I was prepared. Why am I seeing two of you? There you go.
Sorry, director. Mm. But anyway, let's go to breakfast.
We shall. To breakfast to go. Yes, Oga.
If you come into reception, you'll see it.
So, why does my breast look lopsided? That's weird. Sorry. We were supposed to go to the beach and there was a change of plans. So now we're having a pool day. That's the update. I really need to get used to vlogging because this is not cute. But yes, pool time.
I can't. It's the sound.
Switch it off.
I can't. I need to get in the water or something. Is it still here?
Natural heat. Natural heat. You get natural heat.
Yeah, I know, once you get in, I know it's nice. This is what Lina did this in Brazil and it was freezing.
Huh?
That's how I said if she can stand all over from here, she can stand.
I'm short.
You can have, but I'm gonna kill
husband. Yeah, I know. I'm literally gonna watch you drown him at this point.
What are you doing?
Nick, you better. Nick, you better. I'm telling you now.
Nick! Look what you're doing to Nick.
Oh my days.
You guys are like about to do a swimming contest. That's
what. No.
Am I in the way?
I just came out.
Time to start wedding prepping.
Yo.
Of course he left his shirt.
Who actually sent me to go in the pool? Who actually sent me? Because now I have to sit here and dry my hair when I could be napping before the final part of the wedding. Look at my hair. Who actually sent me? But it's okay, we're gonna fix it. And everything will be fine, by God's grace. Yeah, everything will be fine. Hopefully. Are you ready for part two?
Yeah, okay. Just missing shoes and a jacket, maybe a tie.
A tie, yeah, you need your tie.
We're good. Are you ready for part two?
Yeah, I am.
Are you?
Sorry. Thanks, sorry. Okay. Ask me again.
So you're ready for part two?
Yeah.
Okay, so should we?
Why did you keep doing this?
to part two, the white wedding. Cisco's already there because he's a groomsman. This is so awkward. But I can hear the piano playing. So it's reception time. I really hope I don't melt off all this makeup. And I feel like I keep attracting the flies because I'm wearing yellow. I can't. My hair feels like it's getting frizzy already. I feel like I'm sweating already. I'm going to meet Deborah. She's trying to call me, but my connection's poor. Ooh, 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 ooh. I don't know if my face is gonna survive the day. Waiting on Cisco because we were doing some transition video. You know, I'm getting him in his content creating bag. He likes content now because of me. So I'm just waiting on him, but this face. Look, even my edges already, I don't think it's gonna survive. Jesus. Whew. Let's see, shall we?
Madibu.
Yeah? Of course! No problems.
I need to go.
No, it's fine.